the Arch-Illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
Come on. Thank you.
ancient desert temple. Who knows what truths and treasures await you inside? Unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the overworld. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines. Something of soot, metal, and flame. Only a hero such as yourself could brave the cavernous underground and uncover the truth.
Ah! Yeah.
Villagers are building a dreadful forge under the mountain.
Thank you.
Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer, the forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. The necromancer wields an enchanted staff that holds the power to summon the undead. We must destroy it before the Arch-Illager can claim it in his tiny evil hands. That would surely be the doom of us all.
Thank you.
Staff is destroyed. Once again, the Arch-Illager is thwarted. Forge, where the Arch-Illager builds monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the overworld. He must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruins.
Thank you. Yeah.
Is destroyed. The war machines of the Illagers have been smashed. Are crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you. Find the Grand Throne and confront the Arch-Illager.
Thank you.
Escape to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away. The Arch-Illager fled to the ramparts of Highblock Castle, but he can't have gotten far. Make haste and fight your way through to the highest tower. The Arch Illager and his reign of terror ends tonight.
Come on.